In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God. Amen. The school of Alexandria is always famous with the allegoric interpretation of the scriptures. Today, our teacher is Saint Cyril the Great in his commentary of the Gospel of Saint Luke, and our title today is The Mystery of the Donkey and the Colt. Let us read together. The God of all then created man upon the earth with a mind capable of wisdom and possessed of powers of understanding. This is the first man, Adam, and the first woman, Eve. They were created with such capability of wisdom and understanding. But Satan deceived him, though made in the image of God, and led him astray even until he had no knowledge of the Creator and Artificer of all. By the deception, he lost this wisdom and understanding. He humbled the dwellers upon earth down to the lowest stage of irrationality and ignorance, and humanity started to adopt this ignorance mindset. And the blessed prophet David, knowing this, and even, so to speak, weeping bitterly for it, says, "Man, being in honor, understood it not. He is to be compared to the beast without understanding, and has become like one." Then he is asking me and you, Saint Cyril the Great, when you go to church, when you read the scriptures, how do you see the message that has been sent by God through the prophets and the apostles? If you can't comprehend it, if we are not seeing the illumination that we have received in our baptism, and always we renew this illumination in each and every time we repent and confess and have communion. And here what he adds, he is saying, "It is probable therefore that older donkey contains the type of the synagogue of the Jews, which, so to speak, had become brutish because it had paid but small heed to the law given by Moses." That when we lose the wisdom, when we cannot comprehend and understand the scriptures, he was telling them, the Jews at that time lost this wisdom, and even they have the scriptures, sometimes they read it, but they can't comprehend it. Then he adds, "and had despised the holy prophets, and had added thereto disobedience to Christ, who was calling it to faith and the opening of its eyes." If your eyes still not opened, Christ is telling us it's time to seek him. He is the one who is able to open your eyes. And the Holy Spirit is in you since day one to encourage you and to teach you with this anointing, as St. John was telling us. "For he said, I am the light of the world. He that believes in me shall not walk in darkness." If you are still walking in darkness, it means there is something missing. The world is not open before your eyes. Your faith is not active yet. Yes, mentally you may know, yes, Christ came, he saved me. But are you enjoying this walk of salvation or not? But this is the light of life. But the darkness which he speaks of is undoubtedly that of the mind. Is your mind still in this darkness? Even ignorance and blindness and the malady of extreme irrationality. That's why St. Jerome used to say, the ignorance of the scriptures is the ignorance of Christ. So he's trying to say this donkey is the Israelites when they missed out the message of the whole Old Testament, not believing in the coming Messiah. What about the colt? But the colt, which as yet had not been broken in, represents the new people, called from among the heathen. For it is also was by nature destitute of reason, having wandered into error. But Christ became its wisdom. Even if all your life and all my life was wandering away, it's time to see that Christ become my own personal wisdom. Even we have a special fraction in the church. It's called the fraction of the wisdom. And in the end, we declare it out loud. Christ is the wisdom. For in him all are the treasures of wisdom and the secret things of knowledge. When we start reading the scriptures, when we see Christ entering into Jerusalem on a donkey and on a colt, he is telling us, choose to be among the Gentiles. He didn't ride on the donkey, who's symbolizing, according to Saint Cyril, the Israelites who rejected him. And this colt whom he chose to ride in was the Gentiles who are coming out of ignorance to believe in Christ. Let us all see Christ, the source of all goodness and the source of all wisdom. God bless you all.